So the future of work, not just is, in my view, is not just about technology and its impact or the breakthroughs in technology that we're having, but also about what is being fashioned by today's people, the culture that we have today, and what implications it has for the future. And therefore, I believe the amalgamation of, you know, this new technology, this generation of workforce that's coming in, and the organizational cultures that they're helping create and foster, together will fashion what we would call the future of work. It's not just unidimensional, it's not just the impact of technology, but a lot more to it.